Puno Dos Lions, today is Tuesday, February 6th, 2024. My name is King, and joining me today is Grayson.
Thanks, King. Please stand and join me in saying the Pledge of Allegiance in Spanish and English.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Oro fidelidad a la bandera de los Estados Unidos de América y a la República que representa una nación bajo Dios, indivisible, con libertad y justicia para todos.
We will now say LDC character pledge, followed by a brief moment of silence.
I am responsible for my actions and behaviors today. I will do my work and learn. I will respect the feelings, property, and rights of others. I will be a good citizen by doing what is right, not because I'm being watched by others, but because that is the right thing for me to do.
Happy Black History Month 2024. Every day is an opportunity for us to remember the achievements of our past, appreciate each other in the present, and look forward to our shared futures. The month of February is a special time to reflect and honor the contributions of Black Americans to American history. Black History Month was started by Carter G. Woodson in 1915 and allows us to give special focus to Americans of African descent who have changed our history. Since 1976, every U.S. president has officially designated the month of February as Black History Month. Other countries around the world, including Canada and the United Kingdom, also devote a month to celebrating their Black history. This month at WLDC and in our classes, we will learn about several of the Black pioneers and heroes who have helped make us who we are today. They believed in the power of equality, determination, and creativity. They knew that if they followed their dreams, one day we would all be able to live, to dream, and to be. We hope that by honoring Black History Month, we will inspire you to create your own history. Today we will learn about Shirley Chisholm and Kamala Harris.
Shirley Chisholm. Shirley Chisholm was a politician, educator, and activist. In 1968, she became the first Black woman elected to Congress. In 1972, she became the first Black person to run for president. She worked on laws and made a minimum wage to expand the food stamp program and to improve inner city life. Kamala Harris. Kamala Harris is the vice president. She was the first female VP, first Black VP, and first Asian VP. Before becoming the vice president, she was a US senator. She also served in the Attorney General of California. She also had a law degree. She is married to Doug Emhoff and has two stepchildren.
Thank you. Happy Black History Month.
That's all we have for you today, Lions. Go out and get loud about learning.